If you have been experiencing the Microsoft VBScript runtime error and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. Here, we are going to show some effective solutions for this error. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Delete VBS files. The first step in this solution is to delete the VBS files from your computer using the Windows Auto Runs app. To download the app, open a browser and go to the link in the description. From here, download the .zip file for Auto Runs. Double-click on it to extract it into a separate folder. If your computer is 32-bit, open Auto Runs app from the folder. But if it's 64-bit, you need to open Auto Run 64. Right-click on the app you want to launch and click on Run as Administrator. Once the program is open, there is a short scanning process that you need to wait for. After the scan is complete, type VBS in the search bar. Right-click and delete the results that are highlighted in red, which indicate non-functional files. Once you have deleted the non-functional files, close the application. Method 2. Run SFC Scan. Now, in order to restore the deleted VBS files, you need to verify the system files. To do this, go to the search menu and run CMD as an admin. In the elevated command prompt window, type sfc/scan now and press enter. This process will take some time as it scans for missing or corrupted system files. Once the scan is complete, restart your computer. After restarting your computer, check if you still get the error. And there you have it. We hope that these methods worked for you in solving the Microsoft VBScript runtime error. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.